बैंगलोर ही कहा जा रहा है, बैंगलोर ही कहा जा रहा है, तो वीडियो कॉल क्यों करता है? चलता हूँ मुझे। कितना पिया था दारू? दारू कितना पिया? दारू कितना पिया? दारू कितना पिया? दारू कितना पिया? बाप की कसम खा के वो, बाप की कसम खा के बोल कि तू 90 पी है। बाप की कसम खा के बोल कि मैं 90।
We'll be right back. Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To SHIELD. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The Harm Room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
Research campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it showed.
This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years.
An anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming at an unmistakable roar.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Ready.
Powering up.
Machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Splendid. if you wish. But I believe I've located Mr. Star.
On my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner, I have completed the scans you requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Ms. Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the war table. Ready to get out some of that aggression, Hulk? Thank you. Let's begin. Say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? If I had hands, I would applaud. Smashing. Not tired yet, Hulk. Okay, let's try something new. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. Cheering for you from here. Let's begin. coming for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. Cheering for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. Cheering for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. Cheering for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. Let's begin. coming for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. Let's begin. Thank you. cheering for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here. for you from here. Let's begin. Cheering for you from here.